Ah, oh, this feels so much better. Purple first sector, I am the goat, let's go.
I bottled. Oh my god, I'm gonna be P9. I'm gonna be P9.
Didn't realize you were still on quali.
Oh fuck, the guys behind me are only doing medium laps. Fuck. Yeah, I'm fucked for the race.
No, but you're Mikulitsi.
Another purple sector. My.
Yeah, I think you should race in F3 with those purple sectors.
Yeah. I'll send it to Connor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you need to threaten, like Jarno, that you will leave the league if you just get promoted. I love how Jarno has been threatening to leave the league. What a guy.
Yep, let's go. Fastest lap from my...
You dropped to P10. You're on the fifth row of the grid.
Terror the quickest.
Oh, no. Everybody behind me are on mediums. Yeah. God damn it, man.
Oh, Miku started P10.
No, I'm P10. I'm P10. How did... Oh, he disqualified him on purpose. No, he did it on purpose to not start on softs.
Oh. That's a 200 IQ move.
I'm pretty sure he did it on purpose.
No, but I think he has to start on softs now.
No, because he's disqualified. He's actually like disqualified, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm fucked. Unless I get a huge start, I'm fucked. Yeah. And I feel like the TFL guys will be very aggressive. So. Won't be. Yeah. Can't wait to see you in the stewards. Yeah. Can't wait to. Yeah, I wouldn't call that goated, but anyways.
Microphone is what? Lagging, MC, by the way.
What was the question?
It's either lap 7 for hards, or lap 6, and then lap 9 or 10 for mediums.
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tires and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
And the problem is I don't want to really weave or anything because these tires die. Ooh. Yeah, this will be an interesting start. My front right is the only problem. Okay, now I got better. A bit better.
I had the best finish ever.
Yeah, oh, nice one, Sarah.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Did you see us? Did you see how smooth it was?
Wait, yeah. I didn't see how it's smooth it was. Okay, that was smooth. Well done. Well done. That was actually quite nice.
I turned it around. Nothing that special.
Good luck, Mikko. Good luck, MC.
Give more luck to Carlo. He's at a better position.
Okay, MC, I'll give you more luck than Mikko.
The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
I got so much real spin, man. Fuck. Okay, I kept my position after so far. Oh my. Oh! Okay, I lost it already. Well done, that's my race. Fuck! Ah, the curb, man.
How you always bottle on the first lap?
I never bottle on the first lap. This is actually very rare for me. Fuck. Yikes, yikes, yikes. I went for a move that fucking... The guy who was two places ahead of me started turning in, I had to slow down and then non-throttle the curb, I think. Made lose my nerves.
Flag.
Oh, somebody crushed. Oh, I missed one.
Green flag.
Now you have to do something. Maybe go long. I suggest you go just long on the soft stick.
I don't know, honestly. Have to see. But the rear tires took a lot of damage.
They're fine.
Okay, DRS is now available.
Yeah, sorry guys, but I have to go. Good luck with the race.
Thank you. Oh, not racing.
Yeah, you too, Rom. You too.
Rain fart. Yeah. Take care. Take care. See ya.
Yeah, see ya. Bye bye.
Yeah, boys, I'll leave you to it.
Somebody has made a big mistake as well, man.
Good luck, have fun. I'll be watching from the bigger screen.
Okay, clear.
Yeah.
Another car has crashed, okay. He's gonna retire into pits for sure. He just looked to give up. No, he hasn't retired, okay. Nice.
Tight concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Oh yeah, somebody else, some guy, camera at least. Yeah, okay.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Nah, my tires are gone. I fucking spun second time. Yeah, but it has to be hearts and that ruins my race even more. My race is fucking done. Yeah, fuck this man.
You need to slow down.
That first spin already like just destroyed my tires.
complete. Go now.
I might go on AI mode for the rest of the race, honestly. There's nothing I want to do anymore. The race is so hard.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
Yeah, I will go on AI mode. That was done. Yeah, my race is done. I spun 3 times. I'd love to help you, but the stream quality is so bad, man. Yeah, so... Wait, how many seconds of penalties? Oh wait, I can just save from the lobby. Shit. Yeah, so from the pitted guys, you are first, second, third, fourth, you are fifth. Van de Brak, 0 warnings, Bottle, 1 warning, Fruitful, 1 warning, Jonah, 2 warnings. Oh Jesus, Charlie Moon has so many has 6 seconds, jeez. Oh, Cameron retired in the fucking pits. Yeah. Yeah, that's bad of a race as me. Yeah, it is. That's the problem. Oh! It annoys me so much that this track It's impossible to get any saved cars. Needs to be literally such a big crash. Oh, you've lost the DRS to Vanderbrock? What happened? Yeah, don't do the same mistake as me. Once you do that, your tires are ruined. Like, even though my tires cooled up after the first spin, like, the rear tires had so much tire wear that it was just constantly losing the clip. Come on. You're keeping the gap like consistent. Watch out. What? Oh. Yeah. Oh shit, my AI is gonna be catched soon. Come on, Yona and Tamo. Crash, crash, crash. Shame. And he power rise. I hope everybody retires at this rate, man. No, fucking hell. Yeah. But you're still only 1.4, 1.5 off, come on. I see. Somebody needs to like really spin it into the wall, like a massive spin. God damn it. Wow. The fuck? Oh, no, he can do that, he can do that. Yeah. What? Ay. Oh, your race is fucked. I have like a couple laps of time. Before my AI car gets lapped. I hate the fucking reduced safety car. Even with standard, of course, there wouldn't be any safety cars now, but with reduced, it like. Man. The probability of safety car is almost zero. I wonder who. Wow, okay. Interesting. What? well.
This lap, push hard on the in lap.
Yeah, you said that. Oh, first hard driver pitted. Three seconds behind.
We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
I think the leader is gonna pit now. I honestly so wish there was a set. Wait, is your race ruined already? How is the top two so dominant? What the fuck? Who are even the top two? Oh, Yo9 card person. What a surprise.
Gap to car in front is 49.8 seconds.
Yeah, Power Pacer is actually dominant. I know Zach was warning me about him a lot. Oh, yellows? No, just a spin.
Okay, gap ahead is 25.1 seconds. Blue flag.
Yeah, I retired. They were overtaking me in like that next lap, so there was no point. Thank you. Oh, yellows. Tamo spun, but it didn't even get damage. The fucking runoffs. Yeah, it was good decision to just retire. Like, no chance. And yeah, he goes into the pits and retires from the race. Now. Oh no, he goes for new softs. No, he doesn't. Okay, you can keep your fastest laps then. Yeah, he retired. Laps and then it ended in a crash or a spin. Kart Racer has that fucking whole race behind your own saving errors. This is the boring way, but. No, no, but none of them have penalties. Kart Racer is just not using his, he's just not using his ERS and waiting. Oh, now he's using his ERS. Yeah, now he's gonna go past, and now he's gonna empty. He has 78% ERS now, and he's on mediums. Yeah, good luck, Yon. Oh! Yona is fighting back. Yeah, but Yona doesn't have any ERS. He's not gonna win it, whatever happens. Yeah, but he doesn't have any ERS. Kart Racer has 83. So even if he gets the ERS, Kart Racer just uses this whole ERS to win the race. Unless Yona has seen Kart Racer's pit entry. Nobody is battling against each other, I think. Okay, Lynx and Yagi-san are going to battle and well, Yona and Kart Racer, but Yona is still in DRS, but he has 50% less ERS. Yeah, he's gonna. Yeah. Kart Racer has won this. He's closing, but Kart Racer has ERS, so. No chance. Oh! Meh. But Lynx is gonna get ahead of Yagi-san. Ooh, they're gonna fight. Oh no, oh no. God damn it. Yep, Kart Racer won. Oh, yellows. No, nothing. Okay. Bruh. Wait, Davy crashed! It gave DNF to Davy! Even though he crossed the line. What? Oh my god. Davy got DNF. What? Finish the race, at least. Imagine crashing out of the race. Don't get disqualified. Yeah, yeah. What? Oh, wait, wait. Yeah, yeah, I'm on your Twitter now. I can see it. Well, let me see this. How do you see the speed? Oh my goodness, oh gee. How did you get that speed, man? I don't know what's next week. Hungry, Jesus, man. Yeah, this season is not going to be fun for me. Jeez. No, it's... No. Oh, yeah. Wait, no? Yeah, there is a break week. There is a break week. There is. I can't hear you. You are lagging. You are lagging, Carlo. Carlo, you're... Yeah, well, you were lagging a lot. But anyways, there is a break week. I was looking at the dates. Unlucky! Unlucky one! I don't know. I don't know why there's a break week. There's just this. Yeah, there's no race. Not single race at all. I guess it's good. Because I've done so shit. Yeah, my parents have been a bit longer. I didn't hear what you said, but anyways. yeah, logic, yeah, I understand. Everything's fucked. The wheel is fucked, the microphone is fucked. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah.